What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Wes, and I know I've been gone a minute, but I'm back. I'm here opening up a box of random food items from JA Food Service. I don't know who JA Food Service is, but we're gonna get into it. So let's go ahead and start. So first up, we have savory whole grain pizza crackers. That's it. Do that thing that people do. But I don't know. Let's give it a try. Can't open it. There we go. For one, it's hard to open, so maybe I shouldn't be eating it, but let's give it a try. Okay, it kind of smells like that artificial Pringle pizza flavor. Yeah, that's what it smells like. That's what it looks like. It doesn't taste like pizza at all. It just tastes like cheese. Is this even expired? Let's check the expiration date. Does it have one? It's stuff like this. This is a no. This is gross. Mm-mm. Oh, it has an aftertaste and it's tangy. Like that cream of tartar tang in it? No. Mm-mm. But where's the expiration there? It doesn't even have one. Is it on this piece? Nope. Oh well. Yeah, I'm done eating that. That's trash. Bleh. Next, we have, everyone knows Pop-Tart. Do I even want to eat this? Because I know what Pop-Tart tastes like, and I could save this for a rainy day. Pop-Tart's common. I'm not eating this. Y'all know what Pop-Tart tastes like. If you don't, go get a Pop-Tart. It's just strawberry. Save this. Midnight snack. Hat. Next. Instant non-fat dry milk. Contains 8 fluid ounce serving. So I have powdered milk. I've never had powdered milk. I'm not even gonna lie. And I kind of want to try it. So I guess I need a cup. Give me a minute. I'll be back. I'm back. And I have a cup. And I have water. I'm gonna open up this in the corner because I don't want all of it going anywhere. I don't even know how powdered milk works. I'm assuming you just. Is there instructions? Add 3 heaping tablespoons to 1 cup of water. Yeah, I don't have measuring spoons right now, so we're just gonna. Yes. That might be. I'm trying to count it in the cup like I could do that, but it does not work that way. I have powdered milk over me. Whatever. So now we're going to add the water. Ooh, this is weird. I don't even. Oh, no. Okay, it's. It don't smell good. Mm-mm. It smells like old milk. Like, kid, and I got it on my hand. Do I have paper towels? I only have paper towels. What type of foolishness is this? Hold on. Bow! Paper towels. Got this milk on me that stinks. It smells like expired milk. Like, how does powdered milk expire? Is it supposed to expire? I don't know, but I got a mesh. I don't know, you guys. I don't know about milk. It really stinks, but I'm gonna try it for y'all. Lord bless this cup. Amen. Nope. nope, it tastes like artificial milk. But I guess it's non-dairy. Does that matter? I have no idea. Let me taste again. Yeah, that's a no for me. I mean, I guess if you like don't have any milk and you're like, oh, I need milk and I need some for my cereal or whatever. Or like to make something, bake, whatever. I guess it could work. I guess. Yeah, I'm done with that. That's going over there, away from me. Now we have Savory Bites, another pizza cracker people, but it's just whole grain wheat crackers, so I guess there's no flavor. This is just plain. And that, I can't open this either. Let me check an expiration date first. I don't see it. You know it has those code number things that can't nobody read unless you actually work there and have the piece of paper and know how to read it? Yeah, that's what it has. So I don't know when this actually expires. This one's burnt. Look at that. It's burnt. Burnt. I'm gonna eat the other side. It tastes better than the pizza crackers. I would eat this. Wait for the aftertaste. Yeah, I'd eat this over that pizza cracker. This just tastes like a regular old name brand wheat cracker. But it's not bad. What's next? Okay. If y'all could see what I'm seeing, y'all be like, what is going on in this box? We'll start here. ZZ's Honey Roasted Sunflower Kernels. Portable, protein, and nut-free. Nut-free sunflower kerners. Let's taste it. A handful of sunflower kernels. I mean, I guess it's just sunflower seeds. I mean, I guess it can't be too bad. Hold up now. These is good. Okay. Just sunflower seeds. Tastes like honey roasted peanut. Met sunflower seed, pretty much. But these are good. Okay, ZZ. I see you, ZZ. Y'all get into this. I'm gonna say these for later. What's next? Apple pie. Simply Wholesome oatmeal bar. Yeah. Maybe the bank. Now, I don't know how I feel about... I'm not a real granola bar person, like those. Yeah, I'm not a fan of these, but I'm gonna eat it for y'all. You know what? This is really good. I'm surprised, because I figured it'd be nasty, like the other ones. But this is that, huh? I want to eat this whole thing. But I'm not, because I got a whole lot of stuff left in this box. But I'm going to finish this bit. Because they sent me another one. Well, they didn't send it to me, but it came in a box with another one. Let me eat this. Hold on, y'all got to wait. Wait a minute. I still got this milk. This is a bad idea. I know. Can y'all still see? Yeah. This is probably a bad idea. This is weird. But it's not bad. Maybe if I had some Oreos, something to dip in the milk, I might be able to enjoy this milk, but. Yeah, not that. The milk is good. But just by itself, nah, we ain't drinking that. Mm-mm. No, ma'am. Next. Nature Select Soy Nuts. I don't like soy nuts. Can y'all see that? I know I don't like this. weird. Like, they look wrinkled and cracked, and I don't know if it's how, well, I guess that's how they're supposed to look, but I don't like soy nuts. No matter the brand, but whatever. I don't want to eat them. I'm not going to live through that. I'm triggered. Alright, that's what our next item is. It's going to be peanut-free wow butter. Tastes just like peanut butter with plant protein and omega-3. So I guess we got this. I don't know what I'm supposed to eat this with. Like, this is, I don't know. We're going to sit this right here for now and see if we come across something else that might go with that. But yeah. Next, we have California seedless raisins. I like raisins. Raisins are cool. And I don't want y'all to fight me or be mad at me when I say I like raisins and like chicken salad and stuff like that. Don't be mad. It tastes like a raisin. They look dry. Like extra raisiny. It's not a bad. I can eat this. Just tastes like raisins. Nothing special. Just a raisin. So next, they sent three in this box. Wisconsin vintage cheddar. Pasteurized processed cheese. Now, I guess I'm a fan of processed cheese. Processed cheese tastes amazing. But let's taste that. It's almost crumbly. It's almost crumbly. So I don't know if Wisconsin cheese is supposed to be crumbly like that. It's like it crumbles and it smooths out. I'm not a fan of this, but I guess if you're like going camping or hiking or something and you're like, oh, I have a processed cheese stick, you got something to eat, sustenance, I mean. I'm not eating this. Nope. But if I was out and about, needed a snack, I could deal with it. But not now. I'll keep these other two since they're not open. Ugh. Never mind. I'm not eating this at all, even if I'm out in the woods. No, not doing that. Next. 100% apple juice. Are you supposed to shake apple juice? I never know. Is that one of those juices you just don't have to shake because it's one? Nope. Shake well. Because I feel like when I was in high school and I would shake apple juice, they'd be like, why are you shaking apple juice? And I'm like, I don't know. I'm supposed to shake it. They're like, does it say shake well on there? I'm like, I just shake all my juices. I mean, it tastes like cheap apple juice. At the end of the day. But I'm gonna drink this because I still got that cheese flavor in my mouth, and this is much better than that. Yeah, that did right for me for the moment. And there's like four more in here. So I'm definitely keeping these. And there's another juice. Cherry Star. I don't know what Cherry Star is. A flavored blend of vegetables and fruit juice with added ingredients. There's vegetables in here. Does it say which vegetable? 100% juice from sweet potato. Sweet potato? Okay. Apple, pear, cherry, star fruit. I don't know what this word is. Aronia. A-R-O-N-I-A. That. I don't know what that is. But I'll look it up after this video. If y'all know, go ahead and leave a comment down below telling me what it is, because I have never heard of that. There's also carrot, celery, kale, and spinach juice. Huh. It tastes like fruit juice. Or fruit punch. like them Capri Suns. This is what it tastes like. Maybe off-brand Capri Sun. That's what this tastes like. Mm-hmm. Alright, we're getting low. Okay, we had more raisins in here. Cool beans. Save those. Meat sticks. Turkey sausage snack stick. Maybe you're supposed to eat this with the cheese. I don't think it can taste much better with it or without, but let's give this turkey sausage snack stick a try. Yeah, no. Mm-mm. It's like, I like the snappiness of it. Like it. I like that. But the flavor of it is enough for me. Just give me a Slim Jim and send me on about my day. I don't even know if I want to keep the extras. Maybe I should try it with the cheese. Let me try it with the cheese. So maybe it's supposed to be like that combo snack thing you see in like the grocery store or like the drugstore. It'd be like a little piece of meat and a little piece of cheese. Try them together. Gonna need more meat. Yeah, no. It doesn't work. It didn't even try. Like, they're just not compatible. They're not meant to be together. Next, we have a cup of cheddar cheese, which I don't know what is used for. Put that right there with the peanut-free butter. And we have applesauce. I mean, applesauce can't be bad. Indian summer. Unsweetened applesauce. The sauce can't be too bad, I mean. It's apples. Mm-hmm. That's applesauce. Mm-hmm. This is good. They sent more of these? No. I only sent one of these. The good stuff, you only sent one. Other than that juice was good. But I mean, it's applesauce. It needs to be cold. But that's applesauce. I might eat this whole thing. So here what y'all eat this thing. This is good. Got some cinnamon. Maybe throw a little cinnamon in here. I'm done eating it. For now, at least. While y'all looking at me. Let's leave this over here. Okay. Now this tasty cow cheddar. I don't know what I'm supposed to eat this with. Because I see some other things in here that's just like wet. Like red gold marinara sauce. What am I supposed to eat this marinara sauce with? Why is it in here? I have cereal. Frosted Flakes from Malto Meal. And they sent a Honey Graham Toasters. Let's try it. Oh, we got milk! Yes! Try these Frosted Flakes first. I'm not a big fan of Frosted Flakes. But let's taste this. I don't really want to pour all this milk in this bowl because I might like the cereal and the milk might be nasty. I don't know how to do this. Like, how a girl do and get out? She scooped and went somewhere. I don't remember how she did it, but I want to do it like that. I think I'm going to just dip it. It tastes like a Frosted Flake. Not bad. Oh man, I lost it. No. No. Not with that milk, though. No. Not with that milk. You know, it looks like the... I don't even know. What is the cereal that this is? I forgot. Is it Honey Grahams? I guess it say Honey Graham on the thing. It's something. I used to like this cereal. Scoop. Yeah. Cereal? Yes. Milk? Still a no. as I spilled it because I really didn't want to drink it. I subconsciously did that. And I have the last two things in here are honey graham. They're graham crackers. So we got graham crackers. Let's give them a try. Honey graham whole grain crackers. So are they graham crackers? I don't like the way it smells. I can smell the honey, but I think it's the rest of the cracker that's just turning me off from this. God. Hard as a rock. Okay, it's a graham cracker. It tastes like graham cracker. It's not bad. I'll save this other package for a hard time. But I'll try it in the milk. That got soggy too quick. I'm going hard as a rock. It's like, no, ma'am. That got to go.
Trash.
So we're going to give this peanut butter free wild butter a try now. Since we don't have nothing to... Oh, man. I could have ate it with a graham cracker. Oh, well. It smells like peanut butter. Okay. It has the smell. But when I scoop it out, it doesn't scoop like peanut butter usually does. It's weird. It's not weird. It's just different. But it smells like peanut butter. Almost like peanut butter fudge. It's kind of like what it reminds me of when I'm looking at it right now. But let's taste it. It tastes like peanut butter, but it tastes like, I guess, whatever else is in here. Soy. It's peanut butter-like, just not peanut butter. I'm not a big fan of peanut butter anyway, unless it's with something like, I don't want a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, no. But like, if you cook it with a peanut butter, I'll eat that, but no. Does it eat peanut butter? No. Yeah, that's gonna be a no for me. But I mean, if you're allergic to peanut butter, that would be good. Next is the Tasty Cow. Take this from now. Tasty Cow Cheddar. And what am I supposed to eat this with? Like, I'm so mad they sent this with nothing. Am I supposed to eat it with the marinara sauce? I don't know. But let's taste this cheese. It tastes like that processed cheese that you get. You know them things that come in that little case like that, and it's rectangle, and it has a little cracker sticks and cheese dip thing in it? This is what this tastes like. Those used to be bomb back in the day. I know y'all remember them. Yes, that is what this tastes like. Very nostalgic. Yep. But we're done with that. Next is this. And the last thing that I had is the red gold marinara sauce. What was I supposed to dip? Maybe I'm supposed to dip the pizza cracker in here. Let me taste it plain first. I think I gotta stir it up a little bit. This is Lunchables pizza sauce. They playing. This is the pizza sauce that you get in the Lunchable. Maybe if I had like some actual regular crackers or like a breadstick cracker thing, I could dip the cracker in here, then into that cheese, and I'd have pizza. Like, this ain't bad. I might actually would save this and throw this in the refrigerator and dip a breadstick or something. A piece of pizza. This is probably the best, actually, between this, the cereal, the Pop-Tart, because I know how Pop-Tart tastes already. This is the best thing in here. I'm going here eating marinara sauce. I just boom. So I really just want to thank you all for being here. I'm truly appreciative of all of you all. Of all of you all. Is that how you say that? All of you all? I don't think it is. But I'm grateful for y'all. And just go ahead and like, comment, subscribe. do all those things that you know you're supposed to do on the YouTube. And I'll see y'all next time. Y'all have a good one. Take care.